Good morning, students. Today we are going to start with our class 8 geography chapter, that is chapter 1, resources. The topic in this we are going to study is introduction of resources. Now, what are resources? Resources are those things which satisfy the human needs, like air, water, electricity, vegetables. Then we also have forest. From forest we get wood for fire. Then we get charcoal from our land. Okay. Now, what makes an object or a substance a resource? अब substance या फिर object resource कैसे बनाता है? Now, whatever the things that we use in our daily life, from whether it is from the nature or it is human made, ठीक है, जैसे कि हमारे trucks हैं, cars, vehicles, whatever it is, those are all for the human purpose. Those things we are using it by ourselves, and those things that it is known as utility. Okay, now what is value? Utility of an object or substance creates value. जो भी चीज़ें हम daily life में use करते हैं उसकी वो उसकी कीमत तय करता है. Like whatever, just like water. Water, it is present everywhere. Okay, like lakes we are having, rivers, sea, oceans, seas, everything. But some amount of water, it is available for drinking. Now, the drinking water, it is very precious, but we don't pay for that. Okay, that is not a valuable, that is having a value, but it is not given a cost. उसके लिए पैसे की ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. हम पानी किसी भी तरह से लेकर पी सकते हैं. Now, definition of value. What is the definition of the value? It is value means worth. Value का मतलब होता है कीमत. Now, value, it can be divided into two, दो तरह की values हो सकती हैं. One can be of economic value and the other one can be of aesthetic value. Now, I'm going to introduce you both the values. I'm going to explain you all. Now, economic value. Economic value, it means that for some object or for some resource, we are going to pay the money. Okay, like we are having a land and we are going to we are having the resource present in our on our land, that is of gold. Now, gold, it is very costly, and the people whoever sells the gold, they just उन लोगों को प्राइस लगानी पड़ती है. बिना प्राइस के आपको गोल्ड नहीं मिल सकता है. इन द सेम वे द एस्थेटिक वैल्यू, दूसरा होता है एस्थेटिक वैल्यू. एस्थेटिक वैल्यू का मतलब होता है जिसे हम पे नहीं करते हैं, दैट इज़ बाय नेचर, जो हमें नेचर से मिलता है. द ब्यूटिफुल लैंडस्केप, फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, एग्ज़ाम्पल के तौर पर हम ब्यूटिफुल लैंडस्केप लेते हैं. देन माउंटेंस, those comes under the aesthetic value. They doesn't have the economic value, but it is having a value because it creates resources for us. Thank you so much. We'll continue the topic tomorrow itself. Thank you.